Jessica, you are watching NBC News. As you can see, we are in Oshana region where candidates are complaining about their reports.
These candidates are striking for a remark, and this is what they have to say about their points and the marks.
It is allegedly said that the children are complaining about their results as they are according to the information of the teachers. Here's what they have to say more.
Thank you for the opportunity. You see, like, this is so true, like, I wasn't expecting my results like this. There's something that has to... Get the mic. Get the mic. You're gonna get the mic. Take note. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to express my feelings. So the reason why we're making this strike is because the points we got are not the real points. So I was there enjoying my holiday, being on fleek, everybody saw me in velvet at the bash. Then the points came in. We are striking because of the teachers. These are not our real results. These are mistakes. Mistakes made by those teachers. You see, St. Boniface passed because the teachers of St. Boniface were not on a strike. And then you find our teachers. That's why we're not even in the newspaper. Well, because when the teachers were marking, they were still having that stress. You know that 9% stress? Yes. So when they were marking their wrong. Because they're still having that anger, the 9% anger. These are not our results. Something should be done. Because when the teachers were there marking, they were not marking with the full attention. They were marking with the attention of the 9%. They're still having that anger of the 9%. So even though we live like a coma, wrong.
Every kid from Boniface is going to UNAM. Then look at us. As we have to struggle with our unreal maths that the stressed teachers were making. Those teachers should be fired, or we must make precautions. Because how will not stay? The strike shall not end. Like how they were striking for the 9%, we will get to the bottom of it. This strike will not stop until all of us who failed pass automatically into UNAM or POLIS. I will not stop. We will not stop. Watch us. Watch us.
What should be done? You should know what should be done. The teachers should know what we are striking for, a remark. If they do not give us a remark, there'll be consequences. The results must fall. The results must fall.
This is Jessica, reporting from Oshana Region. You are watching NBC News.